Good afternoon, YouTube. So you probably saw in the last video that when the headliner in the Ferrari was being replaced, I ran the wiring for a new dash cam. So I ran a new wire for the new dash cam I got. I didn't finish it, all the wiring's just kind of laying down here for now, but and the old wiring's still there. I have to pull that all out, but I'm gonna do that once, you know, another day when he's not here taking care of all this stuff. I didn't want to get in his way. So I'm going to show you my old dash cam, the new dash cam, and then we're going to just plug it in and get it set up. So this is the old dash cam. It is a Vantrue R2. It's pretty good. My only complaints are that the suction cup mount does fall off every once in a while when it's hot out. And because it's kind of got this little ball joint mount, it does vibrate a little bit, and you kind of get some of that rattling noise within it. And you can see it's not a real sturdy ball joint, but the image quality is very, very good on it. So I've been very pleased with that. I still plan to use these, for example, in my wife's Mini Cooper. I'm going to be installing one somewhere in there. But when I was at the Cars for the Coast, they had a silent auction, and I won the Blackview HD dash cam. And this one is probably the best on the market, in my opinion. My brother-in-law had one. I got to see his video, and it's just superior quality. It has a double-sided stick tape mount, so it doesn't vibrate. So I just thought this is the way to go, get one of these. Plus, it has a much better parking mode. So I can buy a battery for it that keeps it charged up and will actually run it when it senses the car get hit by anything or something like that. So I believe this is a better unit overall. So I'm gonna wire it into the USB port on my stereo, and we'll just have to connect all the wires. So down here is the glorious rat's nest of wires from the stereo. This wire right here is the old connector, and it's still connected. Where is it? Somewhere up here. It's connected to a USB thing in the stereo place I had when they installed that. Heat shrunk it, so I'm gonna have to cut the heat shrink and probably clip that zip tie, undo this ridiculous rat's nest. As you can see, there's the new wire. I have it running up the A pillar and up into the headliner, and then popping out at the side or the rear view mirror. So it will be pretty easy to install this from this point. So there's the old wire zip there, you know, heat shrunk onto the USB connector. So I'm gonna have to use a razor blade and cut it off. All right, so the old wire is now out. What I need to do is take this new wire, and I'm gonna run it up under here, underneath the glove box. There's some areas where I can get the wire to go over. They'll be snug, so that way you won't see it, and tuck it in, zip tie it to a bunch of stuff, and run it all the way over to here. And then zip tie all this rat's nest of stuff back up in there. All right, got my new wiring run through the underside of the dashboard. Now I just need to take this ridiculous rat's nest of wires, kind of coil them up, and then tuck them in and zip tie them up there. All right, as you can see, got the wiring tucked up so it's nice and hidden. Now I just need a mount. So before I mount it, I'm gonna clean the glass. You can see there's some smudges and stuff, so make sure it's clean before you mount it. All right, camera's mounted up. I'm gonna use some little clips to mount the wires so that they don't move, and then we'll be good. All right, you can see it's powered on and recording. You can actually see it through my cell phone, so that's what it's seeing, which is pretty cool.
So, looks like it's working. Woohoo! And it automatically loads it to the cloud when I pull in my garage, which is pretty badass.
Okay, oh my god, it is so hot, like crawling underneath the car and stuff. Oh, I'm sweating like crazy. All right, it's still like, can you believe this? It's like mid-October and it's still like 85, 90 degrees out in Austin. This year has been horrible. Anyway, and it's so humid. You just, You guys are awesome. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, watch the video, give me a thumbs up. You should probably get yourself a dash cam. There's lots of options to choose from. I think they're more than worth their money. You know, for insurance reasons alone, they are worth it. So get a dash cam, protect yourself. Don't get sued by some dumbass because you don't have one. So, all right, we'll be seeing you around. Do more car stuff.